Ladies and gentlemen of the Earth, we greet you in peace and friendship. We come from a planet far beyond this galaxy, a planet far more developed than Earth, but we come as friends. Although we know your language, our own methods of communication are mental rather than verbal. Hence, the voice you hear me speaking with is totally mechanical. Our intentions are honorable.
машины шумят.
Sometime after Brad's out of shape.
You're missing the point, Dad. I don't want girls. I want Jessica.
Ah, well, I remember feeling that way about a young lady named your mom. And that's not an urban diss. Your mom was my Jessica. I remember the first time I saw her. I thought...
I should get her pregnant, then she'll have to marry me.
I beg your pardon, inappropriate.
Sorry, please proceed with your story about banging my daughter in high school. I'm not sure you want to take romantic advice from this guy. His marriage is hanging from a thread.
Thank you. time is it?
There is no time in space. This is to say, there is no chronology that can be calibrated.
I said, what time is it? What time is it on Earth? Can you tell me that without an exercise in Euclidean geometry? Now just tell me what time it is on Earth.
On Earth, it would be 12 noon.
Thank you.
promise I'm surprised.
Travel?
Well, I don't know what it is, Colonel. Beyond an instinctive feeling.
What just happened there is went into a future dimension with such advanced medicine that they had broken leg serum at every corner drugstore. This entire world is not the world. We're inside a huge simulation chamber on an alien spaceship.
Wait a minute, what are you talking about?
It's all fake.
Cafeteria through a portal?
Yeah, well, you know, my Ferrari's in the shop.